My name is Gareth Skelding. I am the senior location manager here on the Bastard Executioner shooting in Wales.
Versatility of Wales is fantastic in terms of locations. We're steeped in history. Wales has 363 castles. Amazing landscapes, coast, churches. Is that versatile? I will read the script and interpret it in my way, speak to Kurt, speak to the producer, speak to the designer. He may build the interior of a set and I will need to find the outside of it.
Action!
The cave is a real favourite of mine. It's known affectionately as Three Bears Cave. It's an old tin mine. It doesn't go anywhere, but the exterior is great and you've got enough just to take somebody in and then bring them into a build like we achieved.
Probably the best part of shooting in Wales has been the location. Kurt always knew that the big battle and the end of the pilot, he wanted to be in 10-foot high grass. Thanks to Gareth, our location manager, who knows Wales like the back of his hand, he found these miscanthus fields, which weren't grass, but were approximately 10-foot high. We showed them to Kurt. Kurt then rewrote it all to be set in the fields, and that's been our experience. You know, we throw challenges at him, and he's not been stumped.
What we're looking for here is the Annora's sort of hideout, her cavern. She's escaped to the coast to where she will be hiding out. We've got a few sea caves along the Pembrokeshire coast, which is down in the beautiful West Wales. Yep, they're gonna love this.
Is there anything else you wish me to tell our punisher?
Only where we can now be found.
I think the Bastard Executioner will give the audience a view of this fantastic country that we've got. We have to think big and really open it up and show Wales off for what it is. And really our heritage, because, you know, what Kurt has tapped into isn't far off, really, what happened all those years ago.